Bergeron takes the outlet from Axelson. Kobasew scrapes it across the line. Bergeron almost did the splits to stay onside. Incredible athleticism.
Exactly. Great call. Good recognition. And because the pass he made kind of took a funny bounce, almost backwards.
Kobasew cocks and clocks Ballard, who wants to go. Here we go. Keith Ballard and Chuck Kobasew. Kobasew a straight left. Ballard wearing the visor, and so is Kobasew, and they rattle each other. Kobasew getting underneath with the left. Ballard gets the right arm out of the sweater, uncorks a couple of hooks. Kobasew looking for an opening underneath. Can't turn him, now caves him in, and the linesmen step in.
Well, remember the hit by Kobasew, and I'm sure you do, on Michael Frohley right in front, right on the Florida bench. Kobasew's been active all night long. I don't think like Kobasew liked the way Ballard came in that contact down there. Immediate reaction from both players. But Kobasew's been a physical force all night long. Here's Ballard coming in. He didn't like the lowness, I believe. Kobasew, that is, on the hit by Ballard. Go back to that hit by Chuck Kobasew on Pro League, right?